somewhere around the world at this moment, sadly, there is a child hurt or killed just because they're going to school. For God's sake, we have to stop this.
On a daily basis, we saw people, kids, grown-ups, grandpas, that were brought in from the roads, that had left their homes in perfect health, with plans for their day, with plans for their lives, and they didn't make it home.
We have to make sure that people are not crippled, people are not killed, families are not devastated.
I have noticed in the 20 years I've been travelling, of course, is the enormous growth in the numbers of cars. Every community anywhere in the world would be to want to have a car.
We need everybody in order to support this initiative as much as possible.
That has galvanized me into standing up and, in a great sense, believing what all of you are doing here. We can stop this.